Okay, here we have Edwin. He is wearing the traditional outfit as a shaman. Was that actually appropriate name as a Jakcha? Because shaman is more Western. Jakcha means the wise man, so he has the surupanga in his right hand, and as a Jakcha, he has his crown made of feathers of birds. So he's gonna start to do the healing, the cleansing ceremony. In order to balance the energy of our bodies, that's something that probably the Western medicine forgets, is to balance the positive and negative energy of our bodies.
Padre Tuta, buenas noches, señores.
Buenas noches.
Entonces, para todos esos poderes que yo tengo, poderes de la selva, de las lagunas, de las montañas, de las cascadas, esos han heredado nuestros padres como primer hijo.
All of the power that has been coming from nature, from the waterfall, from the rivers, this has been inherited by different generations from his grandfather to his father and to him as the first son. But it's important you feel yourself confident and to have faith on this, and you're gonna enjoy it.
Para limpiar a todos ustedes, para que no pase nada. Primeramente voy a limpiar, pidiendo a la naturaleza, a la Pachamama. Surupanga es la espada del chamán.
Surupanga is like the sword, the power of the Jakcha, the shaman.
Yupanche atun yaya. Kanga kausakangi. Atun galera sumaku urkumanda. Uidisha tarpurisha. Y matun no leitu lewa. Chemanda yaya. Amusin kuyaya. Kambachuriuna kei kofanchi. Karu lakte kyawuni. Unakai. Woki gunara, karu laktamanda shamu gunara, samma irakungi, fuerza irakungi, alilla, riku naucho, gusta naucho, kai yukanchi, amazonas laktai, cheregumanda, kushiyasha, amu yaya manyani, kampachuri kausauni, kanku intalyara, samma iwa shamushkani, kukama wawa kausashkani, kushma wawa uirishkani, santu wawa, galera turco pachamanda chiremanda yaya gustura fuerza camba banco samirawa tarburkangi docenarisha chamukangi kaimatas kaimata imatunos uirisha jajay ni caigan vuelo con chiremanda una que igual que unara una que tú te pichan a los genes ni que a los genes tú cuida. Tú que chamo que tú que o que uno.